Frosty Friends is from Hunky Dory, and they call this a concept card collection. Now, this kit will make 12 cards, and the concept is slider cards. We'll get in really close right here. Thank you, Houston. So you can see that there are different ways that these are going to slide. Yeah, that's even better. So some will go in a circle, some will go horizontally, some will go vertically, and some will go in kind of a modified S. In every case, the little character is going to move. Now, you may have seen these before, and if so, you know that you need a penny under every single one. That's the only thing you need to add to this kit. Now, what's nice about this, well, number one, these are charming. Number two, Hunky Dory has made it super, super easy. So we're gonna stay in close just to scan through the instructions. You can see that there are photographs as well as words. That's always handy. There's the penny that you need to supply. And then it's just going for how you're going to do these. Both the circle, the same process for the horizontal and the vertical slider, as well as the S slider. So every single one. Let me show you the artwork. There are 153 foil dies. So you can see there's the slider, there's another one. And you see that there are multiple images, multiple little slider guys that are included. You're going to get three sheets of this one. So you can do snowmen and polar bears. And on the other sheet, you're also going to get three. That's where you're going to find Santa and the penguins to do the circle slider and the S slider. So you're going to get three of those. Then you're also going to get printed cards. So you get them to be square. Now this is going to be 4 inches. Oh, that's 5 by 5. Sorry, 5 by 5. You're going to get six of these. You're also going to get the inserts to go inside the card. So not only can you make this fun little card with the slider, but you also have the insert to go inside. You can use dazzles or stamps, whatever you like, cutting dies to do your greeting, or you've got all the foiled pieces. And even on the back, there's that charming little guy just peeking up for you. And that's going to be true of all of these. So you're going to get these cards, the 5 by 5. You also get envelopes. And then you also have the 4 by 8.5 inch cards. You get them horizontally like this, and you also get some vertical ones for those sliders that went vertically. So just everything is included. And also with these, you will also receive the inserts so that you can have your character on the inside of your card also after you've done the work of having the slider on the front. And then, as I said, you're going to get 6 envelopes for the square, 6 envelopes for the taller ones. All of this is included. You even get the foam little tabs that will help that penny slide through the openings that are on your foil die cuts. So all of this is what Hunky Dory calls a concept card. It's lots of ways to do a certain style of card. Very, very fun, very charming, and love the Christmas look to it too.